Hey guys, subscribe and hit that notification bell so you can stay up with the latest content. We lit.
Yeah, I can't take these bitches anymore.
I'm hungry.
Make my niggas grow.
We'll do it live. 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 We'll do it live.
Yeah. Yeah, please don't get this shit mixed up. I don't give a fuck about who next up. Tough guy rappers don't seem so tough. Firehouse subs, how niggas send subs. Niggas wanna act like I ain't they plug. When they show love, I don't never get love. Got a little buzz and you wanna switch up. Let them switch up while I'm leveling up. Know how I look and I know how it seems. You thought it was sweet, you thought it was clean. Smoking an issue, it isn't a thing. I let them have it, come get it for free. If I didn't get it, it wasn't for me. Don't gotta be woke when you wasn't asleep. She said she don't get enough TLC. That's why she hitting me up with a creep. I could just tell they don't want us to eat. They clean out the counters, the floor got sweet. No competition, no gotta compete. I'm already winning, this isn't defeat. Only thing sweet's when I'm in a suite. But other than that, it's nothing but heat. I just know I gotta get to the bad. The same way that Russell had got to the Greek. Still paying run out the shit that I said. They call it a game and that's how I play. So many niggas had left me for dead. Meanwhile, I'm killing the game instead. I'm going crazy, I'm off of my meds. I'll never get back on prescriptions again. Fuck that depression shit, I'm trying to live. The legend still lives, it is what it is. Yeah. Yeah, please don't get this shit mixed up. I don't give a fuck about who next up. Tough guy rappers don't seem so tough. Firehouse subs, how niggas send subs. Niggas wanna act like I ain't they plug. When they show love, I don't never get love. Got a little buzz and you wanna switch up. Let them switch up while I'm leveling up. Know how I look and I know how it seems. You thought it was sweet, you thought it was clean. Smoking an issue, it isn't a thing. I let them have it, come get it for free. If I didn't get it, it wasn't for me. Don't gotta be woke when you wasn't asleep. She said she don't get enough TLC. That's why she hitting me up with a creep. I could just tell they don't want us to eat. They clean out the counters, the floor got sweet. No competition, no gotta compete. I'm already winning, this isn't defeat. Only thing sweet's when I'm in a suite. But other than that, it's nothing but heat. I just know I gotta get to the bad. The same way that Russell had got to the Greek. Still paying run out the shit that I said. They call it a game and that's how I play. So many niggas had left me for dead. Meanwhile, I'm killing the game instead. I'm going crazy, I'm off of my meds. I'll never get back on prescriptions again. Fuck that depression shit, I'm trying to live. The legend still lives, it is what it is.
Yo, 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 what's up everybody? This your boy motherfucking Fino, man. And we getting straight back into this motherfucker. Dolph, what's good, bro? Welcome to the motherfucking stream, man.
I need to talk to you.
Yeah? Well, make an appointment in my office.
What the hell's happened to Shepherd's Glen? You're the mayor. These people are your responsibility.
Now you listen to me, you little asshole. I did everything I could to protect those people. But you can't stop what's already been started. What the hell else do you want from me?
You didn't do a good job of protecting your own son, did you? Bet you don't even know where he is.
Are you saying I'm a bad father? Who the hell are you to say that? I've done the best I could for him. I taught him everything he knows. I bought him anything he wanted, no matter how much it cost. You don't know anything about my son.
You said, should I be watching this in the dark?
Doesn't it? Where is he?
The game to me ain't really all that scary though. It's not too scary at all.
Yes, Joey. He and my brother were friends. I need to find him.
You shouldn't have come back, Alex. Times are bad. People don't trust me anymore.
them from what? What did you do?
Something has come. Taken everyone away. You can't stop them. They'll get you too.
From the looks of it.
Who's taking them? What are you talking about?
Fuck is that? An egg?
Where's my brother?
They never said specifically what these monsters are, and they could be tormented souls or fucking.
Wait, they're about to get him? They're about to get his ass, huh?
Something extremely fucked up. Damn.
What did he do? Did he eat him?
No, he splattered his ass. There we go. Fuck him up. Okay, I thought that thing was going to be a lot harder than. Where the fuck are we at? Looks like a cell.
Demon prison.
Nah.
Anybody here?
Demon prison. Naruto, what's good, bro? Welcome to the stream.
Hey, Naruto. Oh, damn.
Deputy Wheeler.
Well, well. Back in the world of living.
How did I get here?
I put you here. Haven't quite made up my mind about you yet.
Wheeler, come on. You know me.
Let me out. You won't be going anywhere till I get some answers.
Start talking.
I don't know. Last thing I remember, I was in a greenhouse with Mayor Bartlett.
Sam Bartlett? That lunatic? Where is he? I got a couple of questions I'd like to ask him about what's been going on around here.
Well, you're not going to be able to ask him anything. He's dead.
Dead? Shit! Man, you better start telling me what you're up to, Alex. I want to know right now.
I'm just trying to find my brother, okay? I thought the mayor might know something. His son is missing, too.
A lot of people are missing, but that doesn't give you the right to kill a man.
I didn't kill anybody.
Then what happened to Mayor Bartlett?
I can't tell you what happened. You'll never believe me. Shit, I don't even believe me.
Alex, I can believe an awful lot. You just gotta trust me. Now tell me what happened.
It was some kind of creature, but worse than the others. It came to life out of the goddamn tree. That's what killed him. And that's the truth. I swear.
So you've seen the creatures too?
We should get moving. I'm not sure it's safe here anymore. Follow me.
Hurry up. Follow me.
We is working on that.
Okay, is the volume good now? Because I turned it up just a tad bit more.
No. He said no.
Looks clear. Stay close. All right,
check the audio on first.
Okay, but it's about to...
I know. I'm about to mute the mic.
We're not going that way.
Come on. The exit is this way.
Okay. Naruto said, yeah, it's black. He deleted it. Yeah, black people died first. Oh, okay. Okay, that's what he was trying to say.
We'll meet you there.
I'm like, what's black?
Clear a path and break down the barricade. I'll cover you. Okay?
All right.
Ready?
Got the shoddy. We got the shoddy. Oh, yep. Yep, old boy's on the opposite side.
Wheeler!
Yep.
Wait, that's the guy that was drinking?
What are you talking about? That guy is good.
I thought if we don't do it, we're going to smoke it.
Nah. Trying to haul ass. Come on, you suck, you son of a bitch. Damn, man, I hate these things. Jamon Harrington, what's good, bro? Welcome to the stream, man. You playing Cyberpunk tomorrow? Cyberpunk collab. I thought it came out on the 10th. Yeah, I thought it came out on the 10th, but hey, whenever it does come out, I'm playing that shit. Whenever it comes out, I thought it came out on the 10th, on Thursday and shit. That makes more sense now. Oh, somehow, some way we made it. Nobody don't think that shit is normal. Like, you got fucking monsters coming out of fucking nowhere.
I think they used to. When you be talking to them, they all be like, yeah.
Are you okay?
Yes, a bunch of missing reports.
Your sister. I didn't know.
She vanished when all of this started.
Your mom told me things had changed. Find her, okay?
You should play Alone in the Dark. Damn, find Josh, we're gonna find I haven't heard him. That in a minute.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I gotta sit down and think about what I'm gonna play next too.
White people are first to get used to some bullshit.
You should. Okay. All right. So if it comes out on PC, I haven't really sat down and fucking debated on which which console I'm gonna do. I mean, yeah, if I'm either gonna play it on PC or on console.
There's a valve by that gate. Maybe it opens the gate.
I kinda wanna do it on PC.
Is
messages, PC.
I'm gonna hold it open. You come through. Okay, let's go.
Shit, eventually I'm gonna run into some bullshit down here. It's just a matter of time. Shit, I wish. A third, talking about the, it's a new graphics card. It's an RTX 3090. That's what he's talking about. I want that motherfucker bad, but you can't find it nowhere. Shit, it's gone. And then you got the scalpers scalping the fuck out that motherfucker though. They doing that with the PS5 and the motherfucking 3090. I was like, well, I'm out the way. But what they're asking for the price that they're asking for, you might as well just buy a fucking PC. You might as well just buy the whole PC for what they're asking for. Like, oh yeah, well, about $2,500. Like, nigga, you might as well get a PC and shit for that. Like, that's just crazy. That shit is just straight ridiculous. And the only the only reason why I want a 3090 is because of my fucking VR. That's the main reason why I want it. That is the main reason why I want it. But it is what it is. But if I can get a it doesn't have to be the 3090. But if you know, if I can get the 3070, I'd be cool. I'd be happy there. But you know, so. The duty water. Shit, because I was at a point like, shit, I'm just about to say fuck it and get a 2080 Ti. That's what I was just gonna say, fuck it. But they had the new ones coming out, so it kind of made no sense. So it is what it is. Like, damn, I've been looking everywhere for this fucker and I couldn't find it nowhere. Good luck on finding it. But yeah, the best, yeah, I think the only thing I've seen so far is like you can just go and just get it, just buy a whole new PC in order to get it. But that's what sucks. Might as well just say, hey, these are limited editions, like, because it's crazy, like how do they not make that much, you know, like they automatically just sold out. But I guess that's how the newer shit is. When it first comes out, it automatically sells out. You gotta compete with everybody else and shit like that, and then they fuck up the website and shit. This website is moving dumb slow. By the time your turn comes, it's already sold out in under 5 minutes. People do not play when it comes to upgrading their fucking PC. They don't play. Yep, you can never have too many health drinks. Let me see Silva walking out the store. I'm gonna do him. He is like, I'm gonna do him dirty as soon as they come out the store. Sucks.
Stay back.
Come on. Gotta bob and weave with this shit. Can you imagine fighting this thing with a combat knife? That's some of the how the weird creatures is. A lot of them look weird as fuck on Silent Hill. He's like, what the fuck did that thing come from? Come on. Yeah, you gotta use your fucking weapons. If you don't use your weapons, then... The melee takes a... It takes a minute to get used to. Give me the green card to shoot some shit. I think she is. Sector was on PS3. No, I don't think I played. Yeah, I don't remember playing that. Yeah, these things is getting on my motherfucking nerves, man. I feel like I've been fighting these fuckers forever. We got more. Like, how much more do you got? He's like, I am out of here. Lucky you. Damn it.
Oh,
looked like it got it looked like it got two hands as a mouth. This is a bad idea, but it's so much better to stick with the guns, but you're limited on so much motherfucking ammo. Nah, they don't want to give you shit. Like three bullets, like motherfucker, that ain't enough. Well, make it enough. You better make every shot count. Damn. I don't know what the fuck happened to her. Look, it looked like a big ass blood trail. What's left of her? Shit. I doubt it. Get like a radio signal, like, come save me. Like, bitch, I just seen you, like, on a smudge on the ground. Like, there ain't fucking, like, where the fuck are you at? Thank God we up out of there. Because that part was bullshit. Here we go with all this fog and shit. Like, nobody in this town don't think that shit is fucking weird. Like, it's foggier than a motherfucker in this bitch. Cause I find this extremely weird.
Wheeler, are you all right?
Hey, I've been better, but I'm okay. Did you find Elle?
Yeah, but we got separated. I'm looking for her now. Where
Chucky,
are
what's
you?
Good, bro? Welcome to the stream.
To find Fitch. Look, we need to stick together. Meet me at his office. Maybe he knows where Elle is.
Okay, I'll meet you there. God, I hope Elle's okay.
Okay, that's what's up, man.
Hey. Excuse me.
Look at this weird fucker.
Sir. Hey, you.
He's walking like he got.
Dr. Fitch. What do you want? Are you all right? Whose blood is that? What have you done? Stay away from me.
Look like he's cutting himself. Got my ex ready. Ain't no telling what bullshit. This case is locked. Well, isn't that nice? It doesn't work that well. Hold up, what the fuck is that? Oh, that's them bitches. If I turn on the light. If you turn on the light, then they're gonna come and attack you and shit. Alright. Hello? Yeah, you fucking cunt. No, come on. This is a special attack, bitch. This is a, this equates to a special attack. Come on. Stop playing with me. Okay, hold up.
You gotta turn on the light to go, maybe.
That ain't working. Okay, there we go. But why take so many hits though? Why does it take so many goddamn hits? My hand is already getting tired. I'm trying not to get all these fuckers to attack me at once. Here we go. Some wacky shit is about to happen.
Creepy.
Expecting that.
Doctor, do you need some help? You're bleeding bad.
Don't you touch me! I bleed out the sin, but it grows back, so I must let it out every day.
Fine, you crazy fool. I was only trying to help.
You? You? You can't do anything.
Why did you come to this place?
I come here to remind myself. It's the only place I go where she listens to me.
Who listens? Scarlet? Is she here?
She's here with me now. My baby. My beautiful child. Daddy forgot to bring you a present today. She loves dollies.
Okay.
I want to ask you about Scarlet. What's happened to her?
You mention her name. You're not as worthy as one hair on her head.
Well, from the looks of it, she don't got no fucking hair on her head. These fuckers been doing something to their kids or some shit because they're all fucking weird.
Scarlet's doll.
Wow.
happening? What's going on?
Forgive me.
Damn. Well. Fuck them legs. Motherfucker. It's funny how he does these fucking charge attacks. So I got a second form. Oh shit. You hear the beat? Thank you. finally got this fucker. Oh my god. Oh my god. They gave a little nice beat to the fight. I thought a nigga was about to start rapping in it. Fuck that doll. Fuck that motherfucking doll, man. Okay. Okay, so that's where we got to use the key. And they say this shit can't get any weirder though, right? Okay, this looks about right. Telling what's down in this bitch. What the fuck is that? The key to end it all. Look like some type of ritual knife or some bullshit. Okay. Ceremony. Okay. Okay, yep. Some old ritual bullshit. So, look like we're going back to his place. Goddamn time. A way out. Okay, there we go. All right, should be down here somewhere. Come on, you fucker.
Dad, what the hell are you doing? You know this place is off limits. I don't ever want to see you in here again. Are we clear?
I'm sorry. Yes. Yes, sir.
Okay. So what the fuck was he doing down here, though? Yay, another shotgun. How many shotguns do you need? Shit, can you dual wield them bitches? Obviously, he was pounding his meat. A think I'm in the wrong room. Okay, here we go. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck that was about.
What am I doing?
That was just a weird ass fucking. Yeah. Matt, what's good, bro? Welcome to the stream, man.
Very important. I want to show you.
Okay.
Do you know what this is? This belonged to your grandpa and his father too. And now we want you to have it. I know it doesn't look like much, but this is the most important thing I could ever give to you.
Is it worth $1 million?
Much more than that. This is a symbol of our family's past and our future.
Yep.
Can I wear it?
Yes. Joshua, you are never to show anybody this ring. Not even Alex.
But I want to show Alex.
Do you remember when I told you sometimes you must do things and not ask why? Well, this is one of those times.
Yes, sir!
That's my boy.
What's up with this whole thing of them treating, his little brother better than him? I never really understood this part. Release of discharge. Yep. Fucking puzzle. Okay. Got it. I get it. Yeah, fuck puzzles, man. Fuck that puzzle. All right, where's his mom at? His mom should give him answers on what the fuck is going on in this bitch.
I just said I need to ask mama. Hello, y'all mama.
Like, you know what the hell's going on. Tell me what the fuck's going on right now with this bullshit. What the fuck is a Silent Hill? And where the fuck is Joshua and that other and his ass is at? There's some bullshit that's going on. I'm just waiting for them to get out. Just say it already. Look at her. She knows what the fuck's going on.
Listen to me, Mom. Stop.
Evening.
Let's move.
Look at this shit. Where the fuck are we? I got a feeling that this is about to be a puzzle. This is a goddamn puzzle, I swear to God. Because every time you pull the lever and then action doesn't happen, that means that it's about to be some bullshit. Oh my God, yep. This is about to be a clock puzzle, ain't it? I swear to God, man, I hate these motherfucking bullshit, man. I'm telling you, fucking 5 minutes is always a goddamn puzzle, I swear. Ugh. It took a minute, but damn. All right, let me try to figure this bullshit out, man. Oh my god damn, man. God. Pain in the ass. Thank you. sweet mother of Jesus. Shit. Okay, okay. Okay. And they say this bullshit, man.
Oh, this has to be right.
This better be right. Thank you. Where did you come from?
Elle, I thought you were...
She's gone.
Who?
My mom. I can't find her anywhere. The entire town's gone.
I think I know where they are. I found this. I'm not sure what it all means, but we need to get to Silent Hill.
Are you serious?
My dad was serious enough to risk his life going there. That's where Josh is. I'm sure of it.
And everyone else?
Alex, you there?
Wheeler. I thought we lost you.
You're not getting rid of me that easy.
Glad to hear it. We have a lot to fill you in on. In the meantime, can you get us a boat? We're going to Silent Hill.
Why you left. And one day you were just gone. Look, I didn't say it before, but I'm glad you're back. I feel safer with you here. Everything's just been falling apart around us, you know, but you just keep moving forward. Yes, you do. You could just leave again.
Alex, tell me what you know about Silent Hill.
I know Joshua and I were told 100 times never to go there.
Yeah, my mom was pretty strict about it, too.
Yeah, well, your parents are right. I'll tell you. It all fits. All those things we've seen in Shepherd's Glen, the nightmares.
What do you mean?
Silent Hill is what I mean. Has bad history. Always has.
You been there?
Didn't need to. I heard enough. When I decided to move east, I was looking at a job in Bronx, working with the police. At the time, they had this cop. I can't remember her name, but she'd gone to Silent Hill.
Well, what happened to her?
No one knows. Found her bike outside of town. But I'd heard rumors about the people who lived there. Let's just say they're not too friendly to people who don't share their beliefs.
The Order.
Yeah. And when I met with your father about working in Shepherd's Glen, he told me I would never have to go to Silent Hill. I guess there's some sort of irony here.
Do you really think we're gonna find anyone there? From my mother's room in the morning when it disappeared. I haven't taken it off since.
Wow. Look at that hair.
Shut up. Jerk.
I'm just happy to see that something's gotten better since I left.
Alex, there's a light up ahead. I think we might be at the pier.
What should we do?
Turn off our light. I don't want anybody to know we're coming. Elle!
Damn, those fuckers caught him fast.
Let go of her!
Damn. There was fog where you just left.
Took it from my mother's room the morning Laura disappeared. I haven't taken it off since.
Guys, this is going to be it for this stream. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.